while performing ergonomic studies of manual operations, we have to consider the entire worker population. This will ensure that the tasks are safe and feasible for everyone. In this example, you'll see how we can analyze ergonomic factors for different workers. To start with, we'll analyze how a 95 percentile male worker will install a braking caliper to the tractor axle. As the worker has to bend and lift to complete his task, we want to check the lower back analysis report. You can see, while we are running the simulation, the key human performance metrics are dynamically shown. The assembly sequence requires the worker to pick the part from a bin, walk to the assembly line, then pick up a set of tools, and finally complete the assembly steps. Once the simulation is complete, we can check the reports to analyze if the task sequence is ergonomically suitable. You'll note from the report that the lower back strain for a 95 percentile male worker is above the normal range. It is because a taller person has to bend more to pick up the part. Similarly, we can perform the analysis on a 5 percentile female worker. We can quickly configure the human model by selecting one of the population databases available in chat. In this case, we'll use the ANSWER database that came from the US Army. We'll then select the gender, the height, and the weight percentiles. Now, for the 5 percentile female worker, we'll run the lower back and static strength report. We'll then run the simulation again and wait for it to complete. Once the simulation is complete, we can check the analysis report again. You will notice that for the 5 percentile female worker, the stress on her lower back is okay. However, the worker will endure excessive strain on her wrist. We can redesign the work sequence by making sure that the calipers are presented to the worker at a higher elevation. This can be achieved by placing the bins on a table or other elevated platforms. We'll run the simulation again for the redesigned task sequence and make sure that we eliminate all the ergonomic issues. You have seen how you can design better workplace using our human simulation tools. This way, you can ensure that your manual assembly tasks are safe and efficient.